It is no secret I have a more colourful background than most politicians. But at one point in my life, it was a secret. And it was a secret that was stolen from me. This defining moment was in the summer of 2012, when I was in my second year at Deakin University and working as a topless waitress and stripper. I did everything that I possibly could to protect my anonymity from my peers, but it didn't work. My whole world stopped on the day that my phone pinged with a notification that I had been tagged in a post on Facebook. Being outed is the most severe of betrayals. Because of one person's fleeting decision to take away my consent and my autonomy, I felt that my life was no longer worth living. But here I stand today, the youngest woman in this parliament, owning my story, proud of my past, and ready for my future.